divisibility test for 2, 3, 5, 6, 9, and 10. Encircle the number if it is divisible by the given number. Box if it is not divisible. Number 1 is done for you. So, 216 is divisible by 2, 3, 6, and 9, and it is not divisible by 5 and 10. For number 2 until number 6, we're going to answer in every number for 30 seconds. Time start now. Time is up. Here are the answers. So, 560 is divisible by 2, 5, and 10, and it is not divisible by 3, 6, and 9. For number 3, your 30 seconds start now. Time is up. The correct answer are... So, 210 is divisible by 2, 3, 5, 6, and 10. And it is not divisible by 9. Okay, next number. Number 4. Time start now. Time is up. The correct answers are... ...758 is not divisible by 3, 5, 6, 9, and 10. And only it is divisible by 2. Next number. Number 5. Time starts now. Time is up. The correct answers are 855 is divisible by 3, 5, and 9, and it is not divisible by 2, 6, and 10. And the last number, number 6. Time start now. Time is up. The correct answers are... So, 900 is divisible by 2, 3, 5, 6, 9, and 10. And now you can count your correct answers. This is 30 item test. If your score is 29 to 30, then you are outstanding. If you get a score of 26 to 28, then you are very satisfactory. If your score is from 23 to 25, then you are satisfactory. You can now proceed to our next activity. But if your score is from 0 to 22, it needs an improvement. But don't worry, you can go back again to our reading materials and video presentation about divisibility rules, review, and try to answer this activity again until you got at least satisfactory rating.